I know that water is the key to everyday life, bringing nourishment and hydration while helping homes run efficiently and keeping families' possessions clean. Mm-hmm. There's so much to know about water. It's so important. Can you give me the first step to understanding water in my home or apartment, my water quality?
Well, the best thing to do is to get a water test. Very easy to do. You'll have a snapshot of what you're dealing with. The Home Depot has do-it-yourself kits, or you can call 800-HOME-DEPOT. They'll actually send out a local licensed and insured pro to test that water for you. Then once you get the report back, you've got a lot of options. Let's talk about filtration. Start with something very simple. This is from Brita. It's called the Mist Water Filter Pitcher, and it's got a 6-cup capacity, so you're talking about a plumbing-free way here to filter your water with every glass. It has a carbon-spun fiber filter system, which is going to create that clearer, better-tasting water. And these filters last about 2 months. You'll get about 40 gallons of water, and it has a blinking indicator that will tell you when it's time to change that filter out. Now, there's a couple of options in point-of-use filters. These are filters that are basically at one plumbing fixture, like the kitchen sink. This is from Pure. It's called the Horizontal Faucet Mount System. It's a chrome, beautiful chrome product, and it's very easy to install. It attaches right to that tap and has a switch here on the side where you turn the filtration on and off, and it's certified to give you that clear, great-tasting water for about 3 months right from that kitchen faucet. In fact, it can filter about 100 gallons of water. And then there's another product that is called the GE Dual Flow. And the Dual Flow filter is mounted in your kitchen cabinet. And then on top of the kitchen cabinet, you have the filtration controller. So again, you can use this to turn the filtration on and off. So very convenient, but you don't see the working parts of this. It's certified by the National Sanitation Foundation. It's designed to help remove contaminants. It also has a built-in filter replacement light, so it'll remind you when it's time to change out that water filter. And these filters are going to last about 6 months. And the great thing is that there are no tools required to replace them. They just twist and lock right in place. So $127 from the Home Depot. Very cost-effective way to go. And speaking of cost-effective, if you want to filter all the water in your house, you can use the GE Whole Home Water Filtration System. This will be mounted at your main water line when it comes in. The water will flow through this and then off to every tap and appliance in the house, again, helping to soften that water, filtering out some of those contaminants, and improving that water clarity and taste all at the same time. Installs very quickly at that main water line. It's certified to reduce sediment and dirt and rust in water and those plumbing fixtures right when it first enters your home. And it can also reduce that hard water buildup that impacts water pressure and can lead to kind of long-term plumbing and water issues. So $54, very affordable product, relatively easy to install.
Well, you know, it sounds like it's so cost-effective, mm-hmm. Yep. Because it'll make your water taste better, so you're not spending all this money on bottled water, and then it'll protect your appliances and everything with the filtering the minerals out. I mean, it's got to be a real cost-effective way to save your family a lot of money.
Well, it's very cost-effective, and it's very convenient the way the technology works today. And, you know, you talk about those minerals. If you've got hard water, you know, that's something that a lot of us will suffer from. But it's easy to turn that into soft water. You just pick up a water softener. This is from GE. It's the 30,000 grain water softener. This can actually help save on water and energy, because when you install it, you use less detergent, about 50% less for your laundry and your dishwashing, as well as less water. Because if you've ever had to live with hard water, you know that it takes a lot more water to kind of get the soap off and that kind of stuff. And I like the fact that this product actually adapts to your family's use pattern. So it's going to make that soft water available when you need it. It has smart soft technology, so it increases that availability. Now, water softeners run off of salt. You have to use salt as the additive to convert the hard water to soft water. And this is the Diamond Crystal Bright and Soft soft water salt pellets. Important to use good quality salt. Here's why. If you don't, you're going to have a lot more maintenance with your water softeners. And this is 99.8% pure. So it will transform that hard water into soft water. And if you want another option for soft water without having to deal with actually installing a water softener, you can install a water conditioner. This is called Scale Blaster, and I love this product because it's plumbing free. It's a computerized water conditioning system that addresses that hard water problem. The way it works is where the line comes in from the street, you install Scale Blaster. It consists of a control device and then the wire you see wrapped around that pipe. It basically reaches into the water and forces the hard water particles to not stick together. So when you don't have those deposits, You're not going to have the poor water pressure, the soap scum, and all the things that go along with hard water. So there's a lot of options here to make your water cleaner, better tasting, and improve that that hard water condition, so it really works well for you and your entire family.
That sounds great. You've really given us some great, great tips. Where can I get more information on creating the best water for my family and home?
You know, if you go to HomeDepot.com or talk to the store associates, just search water quality. They've got information on all these products and many more. And you really can do this yourself. These are not hard to install for the most part. And if you read the reviews, you look at the products and all that they do, you'll find the perfect solution for you and your family.
Well, thank you very much, Tom.
Thank you. Have a great day.